Sa lahat po ng ating frontliners ngayon na nagsasakripisyo para sa ating bansa, ako po kasama ng aking pamilya ay nagpapasalamat po. Taus-puso po kami nagpapasalamat sa inyong sakripisyo sa pagbabantay niyo po sa ating bansa dahil sa nararanasan natin ngayon na krisis itong COVID-19 virus na to.
Sa gitna ng COVID-19 crisis na ating kinakaharap, nais lang po namin pasalamatan at saluduan ating mga frontliners, lalong-lalo na ating mga health workers na siyang nagsasakripisyo ng matindi upang masiguro lang ang ating kaligtasan.
As the world is facing this health crisis brought by COVID-19, we would like to thank the frontliners, our health care workers, as well as the police and military. You guys are amazing. Thank you for all your sacrifices.
Send a special shout out to all of the frontliners out there, doctors, nurses, volunteers, just everyone that's really making the sacrifice and going out. And thank you. Our prayers are with you. I hope you stay healthy, stay strong.
Amidst this COVID-19 outbreak, I would like to express my profound gratitude to everyone in the front lines right now, from the members of our food services to the armed forces of the Philippines, the barangay officials, and of course, to the healthcare workers who are all tag teaming to make sure that we beat this pandemic at the soonest time possible.
From all the frontliners, all the nurses, all the doctors, risking your lives and making a huge sacrifice for the country, for the people. We appreciate it. Keep on doing a great job. Be careful, stay protected, be smart, and thank you guys. Love you, God bless.
Amid this COVID-19 problem, I would like to thank all the frontliners who have been tirelessly working every single day and sacrificing a lot for our country just to make sure every individual is safe.
We'd like to give thanks to all our frontliners and the healthcare workers who are working day in and day out, risking their lives to make sure that we are all safe.
To our everyday heroes, our very brave frontliners who continue to risk their lives every day just to save the lives of other people. Alam po namin na hindi madali ang inyong trabaho, kaya maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Mabuhay po kayo at saludo kami sa inyo.
I just wanted to take the time to send a very special thank you to all the frontliners that continue to work tirelessly above all the panic and exhaustion and continue sacrificing the health of themselves and their families. I just want to say thank you to the healthcare providers, the nurses, the doctors, and also the grocery store workers, the cashiers, and the people that are helping everyone. And also the journalists for the information on a daily basis, keeping us updated and informed. Again, thank you so much for all your efforts. You're greatly appreciated.
Just wanted to take time to, reach out to all the frontliners out there, whether it be working in hospitals, grocery stores, or journalists trying to spread out true information. You guys are in my prayers, and you guys are greatly appreciated in this tough time that we're going through as a whole. So just want to spread my appreciation and my gratefulness to you guys.